Back to another Fortnite stream. Today I will be playing some Fortnite. The stream is starting soon. Let me load up the game first. Sorry guys, I got distracted. Oh, I'm trying to figure out something. How long do highlights remain? Highlights saved indefinitely. Sorry, guys, Fortnite is updating. Please stand by. I don't know why the bot is all confused, guys. Oh, that's weird. I don't know what's wrong with Fortnite, why it's not updating. A lot delayed. It got stuck, guys, so I had to restart the updates. Quit Fortnite and re-update, installed a patch. They have to install a patch. I don't know why it's Stream Element says Andrew Trukin is now live streaming Roblox Fortnite. I don't get it. Sorry guys, but looks like the bot is all confused. I also need to update Epic Games Launcher. So many updates happening today, guys. I am so sorry about that. That's weird. There we go. I was about to first quit it. VOD. VOD stands for Video On Demand. S. Sandy. That's what, how you say Sandy's name, actually. S. Sandy. But his real name is Ian. Unreal Engine, what is that? What is Unreal Engine? Unreal Engine Fortnite. Sandbox. 78% completed. Oh, it's just like Roblox Studio. I see. So pretty much already have it installed. I need to go to the library. That's an add-on. Verifying 90%. I played 18 hours, 16 minutes. This one. I've never played this. The Unreal Editor for Fortnite. I'm sorry guys, but Stream Elements bot is all confused. It says Andrew Chukin is now playing / streaming. It says Stream Elements. Andrew Chukin is now live, it says. So moderator. Stream Elements. Andrew Chukin is now live streaming Roblox .. Fortnite. I don't get it. It seems to be confused. The bot is definitely all confused, guys. Preparing. So if I press this, then open Fortnite. For Fortnite, it's better. It's kind of like Roblox Studio, guys. Yeah, it's just like Roblox Studio, guys. Huh, interesting. Weird. So this is all of it. I see. What it's all about. Dang, Fortnite crashed instantly. I wasn't expecting it to crash instantly. No wonder it froze. The entire Fortnite froze, guys. It might be today's stream, guys. Fortnite crashing all the time. Yeah, right. I don't know what happened there. How it crashed. I do not know how Fortnite decided to crash instantly. It was an instant game crash. Please stand, technical difficulties, please stand by. Sorry guys, technical difficulties, please stand by. Okay, I'm back, sorry about that. Second time's the charm, I guess. I don't know why Fortnite decided to crash instantly. It had a fatal error. Fortnite experienced a fatal error, guys. Season 0. That's new. We are running out of time to complete the event. I just need 500 more. Those are the final crests, guys. I need to complete 8 of these quests to unlock that final thing. I might be doing this, streaming a lot of this game starting today. I will be streaming again tomorrow at noon. This Fortnite tomorrow at noon right here over on my Twitch channel. And then hopefully we might be able to finish. The final quests. Visit Mom, Men's Rest, and Restful Retreat. I just got a new skin, guys. I think. $85 out of $200 against you. Without an elimination. I've eliminated myself for a reason. Once again, I do not know what is wrong with stream elements, why the bot is so confused. I definitely got enough galactic points. Your reputation grows. The galaxy rewards its heroes. Star Wars series outfit, clone trooper. The backbone of Republic Warfare, part of the prequel trilogy set. Equip. See my new skin. Quick save. One, two, three, four, five more. Quest to complete. Then I'm done with the event. Yeah, five more quests. There are 58 total quests we need to complete, guys. But I cannot afford the bottom pet, Darth Maul, I can't. Because I need to have I need 1,000 V-Bucks. Unfortunately, I need 1,000 V-Bucks to be able to unlock Darth Maul and the path, button path, premium path. So I will just wait until it appears in the item shop later on. The Darth Maul bundle. And then I'll get it. If I have enough V-Bucks for it. I've already completed all the quests, guys, as you guys can tell. I'll show you. See my new skin? I still have the old harvester, too. Restore health, 37 of 75. Search ice machines, coolers, and or produce boxes. Fan bars, 150. Unlock chests with these in different matches. So I will land somewhere here. Thank you. I took fall damage when I landed and tried to land in the water. When I was landing in the water. Had to do it, guys. I had to then park myself, stop it, kill myself, complete that quest. That was the final quest, actually. Epilogue completed. I've completed the epilogue. Now I complete the final two quests. Such ice machines, coolers, or produce boxes. Fortnite is extremely laggy. Fortnite is about to crush, guys. I have a feeling that Fortnite might crush any second now, or any minute now. There we go, it stopped. It was a little hiccup, the game had a little hiccup, unfortunately. Need to complete one more quest. This is the final quest I need to complete this event. Super laggy, I cannot do anything. I couldn't do a single thing. I couldn't. The game is was very laggy back there. I just need to find keys. And then open them in different matches. Then I'm complete with completed the event after that. After this final quest is completed. I could just wait until they appear in the item shop. Once they enter the item shop, I might be able to get those. For whatever they cost. Light versus dark. Light versus dark. So light versus dark, you see that? That is the final, that was the epilogue. Quest's reward. The ending. Reward. The final reward. Kind of like when they were showing us a preview of it. Cinematic, just like in the cinematic. Unlock chests with keys in different matches. First, I need to find keys. A key. I need to first find the key, guys. Key might be somewhere over here. Because there should be a chest. There's definitely a chest there. So there should be keys there. There should be a key laying somewhere around here. Snuck up on him and pickaxe saved his death. Because he was standing by the health thing. I couldn't do anything. It's too laggy. The game is too laggy, guys. I do not know what's going on with the damn game. This stupid game. Fortnite is stupid right now. Decided to take a S-H-I-T. Not Fortnite, Roblox might be down. It was down earlier, I think. It looks like the Roblox might be down. Actually. It's actually down, it looks like. They've added a new mod, guys. Ranked. Or just regular. Roblox is having issues. So they would put up a blue ratchet there are doing maintenance on them. I love chests with keys in different edges, but it's hard to find keys, guys. Kind of impossible to find keys at this time. I'm having a hard time finding keys. Thank you. looted him. New landmark, Sandy Circle. there are too much lag, and I cannot find any keys because of this stupid lag. I've almost eliminated that player. There are no keys anywhere, laying around anywhere. They have different mods now. A new mod that just been released today. Can't we just argument the keys? That's what I'm trying to get on the key argument. Or find keys just laying around. There are usually keys laying around in this area. I will just land right there. Even before the bus route starts. No ammo, dang it. Fortnite froze again. I think Fortnite crashed, guys. Yeah, it looks like Fortnite crashed. Be right back, guys. Sorry, guys. Technical difficulties. I'm having issues with Fortnite right now, guys. It's keep crashing. Please stand by, guys. I'm reopening Fortnite at this time. Third time's the charm, I guess. This is a serious crash that Fortnite had. It doesn't even want to open up. Third time's the charm, guys. Hi, Poland tomorrow. Tomorrow's Poland count is high. Premium reward track upgrade. You have completed find the first quest. Upgrade to the premium reward track for 1000 V-Bucks to unlock additional cosmetic rewards, including the Darth Maul outfit by Ken. I was trying to play Fortnite, but then it decided to quit on me. Quit working on me. It froze for a very long time, so I had to quit Fortnite and restart it. I had to completely restart Fortnite, guys. I had to completely force quit the entire, all of Fortnite, and reload it. My clock is way off. Oh, I don't know what's wrong with it. It's always showing the wrong time now. Sometimes you could find keys laying around. There are no new arguments. Game changer. Something happened with the game. It kept freezing. Keep having issues for some reason. A player failed early. Failed out of the battle already. Someone does it. Pickaxe someone to death. Big ball of it. I don't know what's going on with the game today. I don't know what's going on with the game today. That was weird. There you are, Sludgy. I thought I lost Sludgy for a second back there. Cause he disappeared. Sludgy. Good boy. Good boy, Sludgy. Good boy. Good boy, Sludgy. Good boy. Who's a good Sludgy? Yes, you are. Who's a good Sludgy? Yes, you are. He's a good Sludgy, guys. Good boy, Sludgy. Definitely hackers. She's definitely a hacker. Saul is definitely a hacker. I don't know how many eliminations I got. I do not know how many eliminations I got. I'll have to re-watch my stream and find out. I need one more key. To unlock one more chest with a key, and then I'm done with the event quests, guys. Then I'm done with all 58 quests. And of course, Fortnite crashed. It's not even able to connect. See that? I'll just let it do what it's doing. I'll just let it sit still, guys. Definitely, that was definitely a hacker, guys. He was definitely a hacker. Because my Fortnite froze. If it keeps doing this, I will just end the stream early. Fourth time's the charm, guys. Apparently, third time was not the charm. But it was the charm to find the key. To find a key. Come on. Fortnite is refusing to reopen. That's how you know that that was definitely a hacker, because my game is refusing to reopen. Please stand by, guys. Technical difficulties. Again. I keep having technical difficulties with Fortnite today. What was I doing 5 hours ago? Trail 42. 11:42. So I guess I recorded a video 5 hours ago. I just need one more key, guys. One more. This is unranked and ranked. They have two different modes now. Regular Battle Royale, which is unranked, and the new Battle Royale, which is ranked. I'm one of those clone troopers. That's my skin that I just got. The one down here. Right here, this is the dude. Type of what this clone trooper I've got. Having a hard time loading my skin, guys. My Fortnite skin is having a hard time loading. There we go. Finally loaded. My Fortnite skin. And finally loaded. Hopefully someone does not do attack. Instantly. Right away. It looks like a hacker just set off the lag. The player just set it off, it looks like. Because my Fortnite is now lagging. Then my crush. I can't do a single thing. Right now, I can't. And it crushed. Fortnite is definitely having issues right now. Even reloading. Flatten themselves with a kinetic ore. Someone flattened themselves with a kinetic ore. very laggy. I think Fortnite just crashed. There we go.
Thank you.
I know.
Thank you.
I won another Victory Royale. Crown Victory Royale. Number one Victory Royale with a crown. I got 6 eliminations, by the way. That was my... might have been the final Victory Royale in Chapter 4, Season 2, guys. It might have been my final Victory Royale in Chapter 4, Season 2. Because Chapter 4, Season 2 actually ends in a few weeks. Be careful with your shots. Characters will fight back if you attack them. I do not know how I eliminated that player. I don't know how I eliminated them. I was surprised I got an elimination. And I think Fortnite might have crashed again. It's stuck on this screen, guys. But now it's moving on. To level up, increase the Battle Royale season level. Increases. Yes. Okay. Bye everybody! Thanks for watching my Fortnite stream. I will see you guys tomorrow at noon for some more Fortnite right here over on my YouTube channel. Peace out. Hopefully tomorrow Fortnite will be working correctly with no lags. Hopefully. We won't have this much many issues like we did today. Like we did tonight. Once again,